Lung cancer is the most common cancer that can spread to the brain and create secondary cancer, said experts on World Lung Cancer Day. World Lung Cancer Day is observed every year on 1st August to raise awareness around lung cancer, which is a leading cause of mortality worldwide. In India, lung cancer accounts for an annual incidence of 72,510 cases, making up 5.8% of all cancer cases and ranking as the third most commonly diagnosed cancer, according to a recent study published in the journal The Lancet Regional Health. Lung cancer often spreads to the brain, affecting about 10% of advanced non-small cell lung cancer patients. Lung cancer is responsible for 40 to 50% of brain metastases. Treating these requires a team of specialists to manage symptoms like headaches, seizures, and cognitive issues. The main goals are to relieve symptoms, extend life, and improve quality of life with personalized care. These symptoms result from cancerous cells disrupting normal brain function, causing swelling, pressure, and damage to neural pathways, says Dr. Praveen Gupta from Fortis Hospital. Lung cancer that spreads to the brain can be treated with radiation and chemotherapy to address both the lung cancer and brain metastases. In India, tobacco and smoking are the main risk factors, causing about 85% of lung cancer cases. Quitting smoking significantly reduces this risk, but environmental pollutants, job-related hazards, and genetics also contribute to the disease, said doctors. Early cancer detection and screening, however, play a crucial role in improving lung cancer outcomes. When lung cancer is diagnosed at an early stage before it has spread to other parts of the body, there is a higher chance of successful treatment and potential cure. Doctors also recommended screening programs like low-dose computed tomography scans for high-risk individuals such as heavy smokers and those with a family history of the disease. The experts also called to quit smoking and to recognize warning signs such as persistent cough, chest pain, shortness of breath, hoarseness, unexplained weight loss, and coughing up blood, can prompt individuals to seek medical evaluation if they experience these signs.